The question is, do I leave the Penson completely alone there? Or leave Drac completely alone on the 9-10 line?
It's okay.
A Yushinel ZF and a sub.
Could be worse, I guess.
Two subs and a CV?
Yeah.
Haven't seen that before.
Oh, congrats, random user from Bulgaria. Okay. Keeper is without the camo.
Well, I found the usual. And by proxy, does that have?
Dara, can you spot a Magi? Thank you.
Something is definitely coming on 9-10 line.
Looks like they're all going there. There's nothing here. So I'm not spotted. I think that's a ZF6 drug.
Shouldn't be, because the sub is here and so is the Yushin in there.
Ah. Okay.
Yeah, I just committed a crime against an Akizuki.
Yeah, looking at the turrets, it's Shima.
People eating turrets that have been spotted for like 10 kilometers.
I should have shots on him.
Yeah, I have no idea where.
Okay, I'm gonna go towards here, but I still have shots on Shima. I just don't want to leave Bismarck going for our cup. On Shima. Another two. What is that Bismarck doing, honestly?
Same thing our Kerfer is doing. Being used as AFK.
Come on, who set him on fire? There we go. Yeah, he's dead from Terps. Some damage here, which is nice. Oh, Cleveland. You're gonna give me broadside. Oh yeah, give me broadside. So confused, what is this gearing doing? Ah, Cleveland. That's from Heaper, okay. Drag, if Zed has his... okay, you can win, but if he has his reward boost and he jumps you, he can kill you.
Sorry.
I still haven't reached my average damage. Okay. Secondary it is. Well, that was a better game. Let's hope that ZF6 goes dark so he can cap. But I don't think he will. He has committed.